Is MoneyWell app an easy and fun way to earn just by playing small games, or is it a waste of time? My name is Michael, and I have joined and tested this app to find out what it really offers, and in this MoneyWell app review, I will give you an inside look and show exactly how it works so you can find out if it really is a great opportunity for you or not. So before I pull the MoneyWell app up here on my screen and show exactly how you can use it to earn by playing games, I just want to go over who can join. And you can join from more or less all countries. They do not say exactly which countries it's available in and which ones it's not available in. But it should be available in more or less all countries. But I cannot guarantee that there are not certain countries where it's not available. So the only way to find out for sure is to go to Google Play and see if it's available. If you can download it from your country, then it is available. And if not, then there are other options you have to use instead. And speaking of Google Play, that is the only place you can download it. You cannot download it for iOS devices currently. So just be aware of that. So let's now pull the app up on the screen here so I can show you exactly how to use it. So I have now pulled MoneyWell app on my screen here so you can see inside how it actually looks. And it is in one sense quite simple. And yes, let me just reveal right away, you can earn by playing games here, but you need to be aware of exactly how it works and also how much you can earn. And I will get to that a little bit later. But let's just start by going over exactly how you can earn, because you just sign up. And once you've signed up, you will actually get a joining bonus. You can see up here at the top of the screen. Actually, I'll just mark it here. Then you can see you will get over 9,000 points actually in a joining bonus. So it's a quite decent joining bonus, but that's not enough to get paid. Of course, you also need to then actually play some games to be able to take your earnings out. But how it then works is that you just scroll through here and you can see some featured games. And how you will then earn is by clicking here, and then you will install the games. And then every time you play them, or for every minute you play them, you will earn some tickets, as they call it here inside MoneyWell, or some points or coins, whatever you want to call it. And you can then later withdraw them. Before you download a game, you can see here approximately how much you will get per minute. And later I will get to something you need to know about this when we get into how much you can actually earn. But just for now, be aware that this is where you see that. And then you just click start playing and you will be taken to Google Play where you can download the app. And then one thing you need to do to be able to actually earn when playing is that you need to make sure to here go to this My Apps, because this is where you can then find the different apps you have downloaded from here, and you have to access them through the MoneyWell app. If you do not access them through here, it will not necessarily be able to track that you're playing, and then you will not earn. So that's very important to remember that. And another thing that you need to be aware of is that many of these games are either gambling games where you potentially have to invest something to actually play the games, or there's also all these other games where you are very often encouraged to invest in the games to buy all kind of different accessories, items and things like that. You do not have to, but most of the games will encourage you to do that. So if you know that you have a hard time not investing when you play games like that, or if you find it addictive, then you should not earn this app if your goal is to earn, because then you can actually end up spending more than you will earn. But that's just something to think about, and that's up to you then personally if you think that you can control that or not. But let's now go over how much you can then earn. So I mentioned earlier that you can see on the screen how much you will get per minute when you actually play. And it is shown for each of the apps here, as I also showed earlier. But there's something important you need to be aware of about this. But before I go over that, if you could just take 1 second to like this video here, because that can help it to be seen by more people, then I would really appreciate that. So what you need to be aware of is that this is the rate you will get when you first join, because it can seem like a lot in this case, for example, to get more than 400 tickets per minute. So if you just play it for 10 minutes, you would earn more than 4,000, and that can seem like a great way to earn. But this is the starting rate. It does not mean you will keep getting this per minute, and they are not very clear about this. And that's why this is something that's very important to be aware of, that the longer you played, usually the rate will go lower and lower. So you cannot calculate based on what you just see when you first joined, how much you can earn, because the rate will just keep going down. So it's not really a great long-term potential for earning or accumulating a lot of money. But you can earn something here. And what you then, of course, also need to know is how can you get your earnings out? And we will go over that next. So you can go to the payout section here inside MoneyWell, and here you can see the payout options you have. This can vary from country to country, and so can the payout threshold, meaning how much you need to earn to be able to take your earnings out. In my case, I have PayPal as the only payout method. Personally, I like getting paid in cash via PayPal, so that's fine by me. And the payout threshold for me is also only around 50 cents, so it is quite low. But where I live, and this can also vary sometimes from country to country, I would need around 10,000 points to earn just 50 cents. So you can see, even though that it seems like I have a lot of points because I have more than 9,000, I actually do not even have 50 cents in my account here. So when a game pays you maybe 200 or 400 coins per minute, then you can see that you have to play a lot to even earn just $1, and especially because it will take quite a long time, because the amount you get per minute will keep going down. So it's not fast money like that, but you can definitely earn, and it also has some decent payout methods. But that, again, that can vary from country to country. So as you can see, MoneyWell can be a way to earn a bit extra by playing games. Personally, it's not an app I will be using anymore after actually having tested it, because the games there are quite addictive, but they are a little bit boring and a little bit annoying, because you just keep being encouraged to invest money or spend money there to be able to actually just keep playing it. Also, the rewards keep going down, so you will earn less and less per minute, and that's definitely also something to consider. In my opinion, there just are better apps and websites if you want to earn by playing games, and I will leave a link below here this video so you can find more information about my top recommended sites for that. But MoneyWell can be a way to actually earn by playing games if you like those types of games and if you do it with the right expectations. But I hope this review helped you figure out if it's for you or not. And if it did help you, then make sure to hit the like button. And also don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss out next time there's a video with tips and tricks about how to get the most out of get paid to sites, paid service sites, and other free ways to earn some extra cash on the side online.